Hi guys, today we're going to be doing another video. I did this video like 7 months ago or 8 months ago. I'm going to be doing things that, I did 7 things that annoy me, but I'm going to be doing things that annoy me. So the first one is people who talk loudly on the mobile phones. Say if like you get a call, you would go somewhere else and just talk, but instead they just sit there like, Hi Derek, are you alright? Yeah, I'm alright, how are you doing? Like, they just shout and it's just really annoying. The second thing that annoys me is rich sobs. Like, the example is, oh, my daddy's got $1 million, he's way richer than you. Like, they just get an easy life, don't have to struggle in life when there's like poor people in the world. Like, and then they're just rich and just get an easy life and just like say, oh, I'm richer than you, I'm better than you, it's just annoying. So the third thing is, say like the classes, say if like some of the naughty people in your class are being naughty, the teacher says, you're missing 5 minutes of your lunch now. And that's unfair because like, say like if I'm not being naughty, why can't the naughty people stay behind and we just go if we've not done anything? And why, it's just annoying because they're keeping us behind for no reason and because they're naughty people. The last thing that annoys me is like, say when you go to bed, like it usually takes about 45 minutes for me to go to sleep. You don't feel tired and like you try to go to sleep, but when you, this is usually school morning, but when you wake up in the school morning, you could just feel like you could go back to sleep again. It's just, why can't it be the opposite way around, where you feel really tired when you go to bed and then you don't feel tired when you wake up? It's just annoying. I hope you enjoyed this video, things that annoys me. If you do want me to do another one of these videos, just comment or like the video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment and subscribe. See you.